Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we are going to watch an essay on Valmiki Jayanti. So, let's get begin. Maharshi Valmiki is one of the greatest poet of our country. He was the son of Charsini and Sumali. Maharshi Valmiki name has been changed from Ratnakar. Earlier, Ratnakar was a robber who killed and robbed people, but he got famous by the name Maharshi Valmiki because of his good deeds and great works. He is the oldest poet in our country. Valmiki Jayanti is celebrated as the birth anniversary of an ancient saint Valmiki. It is celebrated across the country. He is revered for composing the Ramayana. Lord Rama met him during his exile. On Maharshi Valmiki Jayanti, there is a holy day. Valmiki was the primarily known as Valya the robber. In Sanskrit literature, he was also popular as Adikavi. In Chennai, Valmiki Temple is one of the oldest temple of India. So friends, if you found the video helpful, please press the like button. Share it with your friends and family. And do not forget to subscribe our channel. We'll meet in another video. Till then, take care. Bye-bye. Thanks for watching.